When the belief is up here, the standard rises. This is who we are. When the standard rises, our behaviors start to rise. When I see your habits, I can show you what your future looks like. And if I see your habits, I can see your level of belief or your level of unbelief. So our habits are shaped by belief, and those habits determine our reality.